Just discuss some more earnings then. Sameer Nagpal, MD and CEO of Shalimar Paints now joins in. Mr. Nagpal, hi, good afternoon. Really bad numbers. What happened this quarter? Your EBITDA was down about more than half, 55%. Profits were down 67%, despite stable sales. What's going on, and was this a one-off?
Yeah, good afternoon. In Shalimar Paints, what we are trying to do is to change our product mix from solvent-based products, which give us low margin, to water-based products, which give us higher margin. So it's a transition which is making us sacrifice some of our growth. So that is why you see a flattish sale. On the margins line, we have formed a new management team to help us with this transformation of the organization, and that has cost which has hit us in this quarter, which has resulted in drop in margin.
So, Mr. Nagpal, this entire process of changing your product mix, your management rejig, etc., by when can we expect this to be complete, and by when would you begin to see some sort of rationalization in your performance then?
I expect that will take another couple of quarters. We are a very penetrated, spread out business, and therefore, and all the functions are structured to serve a particular market segment. So we are changing our distribution mechanism, our production capacities, we are working on our branding. So a number of things are working, parallel work is going on. So I expect another couple of quarters.
So, Mr. Nagpal, are you saying that for the market should be prepared for such nasty shocks for next two quarters as well? A drop in profitability by about 50-55% over the next two quarters?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying that this change will take that much time. We are accelerating some of our actions so that the impact could be minimized. And we are now focusing on geographies which give us higher margins for this quarter and next quarter. So there will be some impact, but may not be to this extent.
Okay, and you'd also undertaken some price hikes in Q2. Perhaps we could see some effect of that in Q4. And along with the, your focus on the geographies will aid your margins. So could you give us some sense of how margins could trend from here and what we can expect in Q4?
Margins compared to last year were impacted by significant cost increases which had happened over the last 2-3 quarters on commodity side, all of which has not been covered still. While we are looking at some more price increase in the coming months, hopefully that will make the numbers look better.
All right, Mr. Nagpal, thanks a lot for your time. Wish you luck for the next two or three quarters. As the management said, could be tough quarters going forward as well. And this, of course, is a stock which was locked on circuit at the open itself. So don't rule out further damage to stock price once we go forward.